Officer Washburn, how you doing today?
Listen, Ned, you wouldn't happen to know where I can get some,
Even if I did, do you really think I'd tell you? It's been a hard week. Yeah?
Yeah.
Here you go, officer.
Hey, thanks, man.
Wow.
Hey, I'm Ned.
They let me go early. I won most cooperative inmate, 4 months running.
God, Ned just showed up.
You said your door was always open.
Well, I gotta get back to work on the tumion.
What?
It's a cross-pollination between a tomato and onion. Think of the time it'll save when you're making spaghetti sauce.
He's family. Can't just turn my back on him for no reason.
Where did you go?
I need to find you.
I never wanted him here. Filling the kids' heads with stupidity.
Check it out.
Can't one of you just take him, please?
What's wrong with my sister?
She's pretty, but she's bossy.
Tell me exactly what he said.
He said that your personality gets in the way of your looks, your very good looks.
Dude, do you have Tourette's?
She's open to pretty much anyone. She even slept with our cousin once.
Our idiot brother just ruined my freaking life.
I like to think that if you put your trust out there, I mean, if you really give people the benefit of the doubt, see their best intentions.
I mean, can you hold this?
People will rise to the occasion.
You know, I think it's a really good way to live your life.
If I could love something as much as Ned loves everything, you wouldn't be such a bitch.
And you wouldn't be such a slut.
Who's the man, Ned?
I'm the man.
Louder!
I'm the man.
Yes. Come on.
You know, I try and do good, but I just screw it up. Top of it all, I broke down and smoked with a kid that lives across the street from me.
Okay, I didn't just hear that.
I said I broke down, I went and smoked with a kid that lives across the street from me.
You don't tell your parole officer that you just got high.
Oh, man.
Can you forget I said that?